Just a few weeks ago, Mexican authorities announced they had arrested the leader of the Zetas drug cartel, a man by the name of Miguel Angel Treviño, who was known on the streets of Mexico as Z40. He got that nickname because on the handle of his handgun was the number 40 encrusted in diamonds. This is a ruthless leader of the drug cartel, and one of the things that made him so notorious is that he would recruit American teenagers to do the cartel's dirty work, carry out assassinations on behalf of the Zetas drug cartel. We're gonna tell you the story of two of those teenagers, young men by the name of Rosario Reta and Gabriel Cardona. They were recruited from the streets of Laredo on the American side of the border here, and their story is a cautionary tale, incredibly frightening and disturbing on many levels. Reta and Cardona, as young teenagers, carried out assassinations for the Zetas drug cartel. In their own words, you will hear from them. Listen to a little bit of what they told us and what you can expect to see in our story about them.
They approached me and told me to kill somebody that was kneeling, tied up in front of me. They handed me a gun. At first, I didn't know what to do about it. But after seeing everything that was going around me, I knew that if I don't do this, I was probably going to be the next person going into one of the oil drums.
And so what'd you do next?
Well, I had to take another man's life.